between you and Biggie was like, who rules the Nigga Kingdom, basically, you know what I'm saying? I was like, this is like a election. It's an election.
It is that.
You know what I'm saying?
Me and Biggie's situation is smaller than that. Me and Biggie's situation is like...
Thank you. get one shot at. He can pull through this one again, make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? It kinda took me by. You know, even though we was going through our drama, I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Cause they